क्वेश्चन इज राइट द आईयूपीसी नेम ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कीटोन्स इन एनडीआईएस वेयर वेयर पॉसिबल गिव आल्सो कॉमन नेम्स दिस इज द फर्स्ट अमाउंट गिवन टू अस सो दिस इज द फिगर फ्रॉम फिगर यू कैन इजीली सी दैट इट इज अ सिंपल कीटोन विथ 1, 2, 6 and 7 या सो 7 कार्बन चेन सो हेप्ट टू ओ बिकॉज टू बिकॉज एट द सेकेंड कार्बन वी हैव दिस कीटोन इन ग्रुप एंड कॉमन इज मिथाइल एंड प्रोपाइल कीटोन Second is this. So we'll draw the structure. We know we have an aldehyde group because of CHO. We have Br as a substituent and CH3 as a substituent. So the structure of the compound is given below. IUPAC name will be 4-bromo, 2-methylhexanal. Common name is gamma bromo alpha methyl caproaldehyde. This is again a similar and a simple aldehyde chain. IUPAC name will be heptanol because of 7 carbon and aldehyde and we will have L at the end because of the aldehyde group. We have this group. So this is a phenyl group with CH and CHO at the end. The name will be 3-phenylpropene-2-ene or L. Common name is beta phenylacrolein. This is another given structure to you. So IUPAC name will be cyclopentane carbaldehyde because of CHO. This pH, CO, pH, so diphenyl, and at the center we have the carbonyl group. The IUPAC name will be diphenyl menthanone, and the common name is benzene.